Hello, today I will unbox and test a toner replacement cartridge for HP 9050 big printer. This is the box of the cartridge. These printers have very big cartridges, toner cartridges. Open here. Let's see on the back. The brand is Black Board. We care about nature. So it's not original HP cartridge, but this is much cheaper. Toner cartridge, high quality compatible product, superior performance, advanced technology, leak proof, 100% post-production tested. Part number TS-A543X. Page yield 30,000. Type toner, color black, for use in HP LaserJet 9040 and 9050. Here we have the same text. Okay, let's open. This is inside the box. Wow, it's heavy. To put it on the floor. You see, it even has a handle. Okay, I took it out of the box. TS-8543X Black Board. Okay, in order to replace, I have to remove the old one. I open the printer from here and also on the other side. Here. Then I press this to elevate the toner. You see very interesting parts inside. And then I will pull the old toner. And replace it with the new. Very easy, I did it with one hand. Now this part, not to forget. Sweep mode on. The printer is still staying in sweep mode. I will try to print something now. Okay, now it's warming up. I will put paper. This is A4 paper and A3 paper. I have pressed A3 to print. Let's see how it will print it, the brand new replacement toner cartridge. Still warming up. You hear what's the noise of the new toner. Just like an ordinary toner. Okay, I loaded A3. And here we go. It works nicely. Thank you! And now let's ask the printer what will tell us about this. So, menu, information, print supply status page. maintenance kit, 42%, black print cartridge, 32%. 5 pages remaining, serial number, and so on. Thank you.